The hit by pitch and digging in is going to be Tyler Goeddel from the right side. Swinging a deep fly ball to left. Going back is Rieger. Still back to the track, to the wall. That's long gone. A deep fly for Tyler Goeddel. His first hit of the series. Leaps the Biscuits out to a 2-1 lead here in the top of the fourth.